Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Hare Krishna. So in 1973, the Rath Yatra in London was a very special one because it was attended personally by His Divine Grace Isi Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada, and he chanted and danced throughout the procession, even ignoring the elegant seat that he was offered on the chariot and even ignoring the police. And the police even commented, "This was most delightful public displays that they have ever seen, and everyone was perfectly mannered." And this was Srila Prabhupada's victorious moment because thousands of people were chanting the holy name of the Lord at the Trafalgar Square in London. And the next day the newspaper headline reads, "ISKCON Rath Yatra rival the Nelson Monument." And Srila Prabhupada mentioned that just like the inhabitants of Jagannath Puri compared the Rath Yatra to be like Mount Sumeru, so the inhabitants of London said that this chariot rival the Nelson Monument.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
So I'm very happy to be here at this time where ISKCON is celebrating the 50th Rath Yatra in London, and the devotees from all over the world who came to attend this festival, and it was so gorgeous, and the whole festival looked like a gala appearance, and it was attended by many, many exalted devotees like His Holiness Lokanath Maharaj, His Holiness Janananda Goswami Maharaj, His Holiness Bhakti Rasamrita Maharaj, His Holiness Kadambakkanana Maharaj, His Holiness Mahavishnu Maharaj, His Holiness Atmadivedan Maharaj, and many, many, many more devotees who came to attend this festival.
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Rama Rama